6:40 right now on your Tuesday morning. Some students in the San Juan School District are learning how to rebuild engines even though their school shop has been closed down.
KCRA3's Brian Hickey is live in Fair Oaks to show us how recycled motors and a retired teacher are working through distance learning. Good morning.
Good morning, and normally the shop here at Will Rogers Middle School is busy with the sound of student voices and clanking tools, but these days the students are working from home, wrenching on their small engines, continuing this class that Mr. MacPherson started several years ago. This is Mr. MacPherson's Introduction to Transportation, at least that's what the syllabus calls the class. He calls it Bike and Small Engine Repair Shop. The retired teacher, who admits he didn't do very well at retirement, once taught this class for free. He now does it part-time after the district didn't want to lose the valuable program. In fact, in this era of distance learning, the school even purchased enough tools for every student to have a set at home. The engines, well, they're working on their salvage from lawnmowers that were destined for the metal recycler after they were dropped off at the Sacramento County North Area Recovery Station. For now, Mr. MacPherson teaches his class through a tiny web camera to students who work in their garages, some in their living rooms, some on their patios.
It's been pretty difficult. But he's been showing us how to work stuff through his computer, so we've been just following along on our own engines.
I get one thing out of my kids. I want them to have a sense of mechanical literacy, how things work, and how to work on things and not be intimidated and afraid of them.
Now, Mr. MacPherson doesn't require that first motor to run once the students reassemble it, because he admits it ended at the dump for a reason. But if they get that engine put back together correctly, they then get to work on a brand new engine, of which they might have a chance of getting it to run. But at the end of the day, he says it's not about making those engines run. As you heard, it's about mechanical literacy and not being afraid to just dive in and try something new and not be intimidated by it. Live here at Will Rogers Middle School in Fair Oaks, Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 News.
Gotta love Mr. MacPherson's message, Brian. Thanks so much for bringing us that story.